Well, hello there. What's up? Leanna here, and welcome to another episode of Leanna Loves, where I take a few moments, minutes, and I tell you something that I love. And I thought it would be fitting today to talk about ladies who love Jesus and music. So I want to tell you about some women that have inspired me throughout my life and some that I'm just like currently loving right now. So to start, we are going to throw it way back to 8-year-old Leanna and 7-year-old sister Lindsay. If you've followed me for any amount of time, you've probably seen my sister Lindsay all over. So the two of us in our little bedroom that we shared, and we had our purple CD player out, just jamming. We are jamming, making up dance moves to Zoe Girl. Anybody else out there, Zoe Girl? Okay, so we had their red CD. It was like red, and I'm pretty sure it was called Zoe Girl, and then a purple CD, and we knew every song. And just every word. It was so fun. Love them. And then fast forward a few years and Free to Be Me by Francesca Battistelli came out, and every time it would come on the radio, I'd be like, Mom, turn that up. Knew every word. I mean, who didn't love that song? Seriously, amazing. And she continues to be amazing. Britt Nicole, love her songs. And then when I was in 8th grade, I was in a Bible study with my sister Lindsay as well, and a few other girls, and we went to this conference for young girls, and this girl went up on stage, and she started sharing her story, and she had a ukulele, and she played a couple songs. And I was so inspired, and I was like, that is what I want to do someday, which was so special, and I love her now. That would be Jamie Grace, and she does a lot of amazing things, which I just think is so cool. Another one that I just have to say, the song Redeemer by Nicole C. Mullen. There's literally, like, I love that song. There's so many artists. It's hard to name in just a couple minutes because I try to keep these videos short. But I did create a playlist for y'all, and it's called Ladies Who Love Jesus, and I would love if you would add in the comments some songs that you think I've missed, artists that I need to add in there. But some current ones that I'm loving, Marianne J. George. She sings this song called Such an Awesome God with Maverick City Worship, and it's so good. I love that song. I have it right here, and there's like just so many good songs in it that you need to check out. Some of them are my friends, which is like so sweet to say. And then some people I've never met and I hope to meet someday. But those are just some great songs, some great artists that have inspired me, and I hope that they've inspired you. So yeah, leave a comment with a song that I should add to the playlist. I'll link the playlist so you can go follow it and listen and jam out to some of your favorite throwback songs and new songs by ladies who love Jesus. So thanks for joining me, and I cannot wait to see you soon. I hope you have a great day. Bye.